secure it over your nose and mouth with the elastic band, which can be tightened by pulling on tabs located on either side of the mask. The plastic breather bag may not inflate. Continue to breathe normally until we tell you it is no longer needed. If you're traveling with a child, we suggest you secure your mask first, then assist your child with an additional mask, making sure that it fits tightly to the face. A life vest is located either beneath or between the seats. To remove the life vest from the container, pull up on the red tab. Remove the life vest from the plastic bag by pulling the tab. Hold the life vest in front of you. Pull the vest over your head and wrap the strap around your waist. Attach the buckle and pull the loose end to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab in front or by blowing air into the tube at the top. Infant life vests are located in the overhead compartment. Should a water landing be necessary, these infant life vests will be distributed. For operation of the infant life vest, please refer to the safety briefing card or ask a flight attendant. It is a federal offense to remove a life vest from the aircraft. A safety briefing card containing more information about this aircraft is located in the seat pocket in front of you. We ask that you take a few moments to review this important safety information. Please help us prepare the cabin for departure. Check to see that your seatbelt is securely fastened, your tray table is closed and locked, and your carry-ons are properly stowed completely beneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. If you're traveling in the first-class cabin, please make sure that your seat back is in the full upright position. If you're seated next to a window, please raise your window shades for takeoff. Laptops and items equivalent in size must be stowed during taxi, takeoff, and landing. Small personal electronic devices
Yamuke Kako, Kamala, Wake, Yoki, no Wake, Kamala, Kiyakana, Mane Yako.